Hello and welcome on our Astréa 42 Smart Electric. We are actually in Le Grand Pavois, the boat show in La Rochelle, and we will discover together the Astréa 42 Smart Electric. Of course, the difference between an Astréa 42 and an Astréa 42 Smart Electric is the engine. So let's discover the engine first. We have a battery of 21 kilowatts over here. Here it's like the brain of the system. And under the battery, there is the engine under the water. And all this system is designed in France. After the engine, there is panel control, very easy to handle. So let's go inside to discover the panel control to control the all the smart electric system. So very easy screen to sum up everything. There is the level of each battery over here, the consumption of each engine. There is the eco mode over here to run the boat without genset. Only with electricity. Of course, it's a hybrid system, so it's safe. Safety was the first goal on this project. So the second button is to run the boat with the genset, and then the autonomy. Last but not least, the throttle light CM station are here. Just started with pushing this button. You find the same screen as the interior inside. Of course, you will have 4 hours of autonomy in eco mode, and then it's very easy. You start the engine and you go to travel the world. Hope to see you in La Rochelle, and if you need any information, go on your website. There is a lot of answers, or contact us.